He's got a lot of experience. Well, that didn't look good. He's wrestling a tough guy. Anything happens with heavyweights, you know. They can be winning and a partner back and it's over. Colton Kells, Fairport against Tioga.
There he goes.
It's over. I guess Cole Kells wins.